Hi, we're Tommy and Mandy Bottoms. In 2013, Bidwell Pres sent us to be missionaries for New Life Homes in Eswatini. For the past 20 years, Bidwell Pres has been involved in New Life Homes.
Today, the project is managed by long-term missionary Mary Jean Kopp. The core vision for New Life Homes is to have increased self-sufficiency and sustainability for not only the project, but for the children there.
You guys have raised money and helped build one of the homes for the children, been involved in building and raising money for supporting New Life Primary, one of the schoolhouses. You give annually to New Life Homes, and you even have one of your own church members as part of the New Life Homes board. The most profitable enterprise on the farm is the pig production. From farrowing, where we have heat lamps on the small piglets, to the harvesting phase in the abattoir, which all requires electricity.
Having a reliable source of electricity has transformed the farm over the past 10 years. Electricity plays a major role in the homes as children are able to be up in the evening, spending time together as a family. They are also able to study and be prepared for their exams by studying in the evenings as well. We're able to keep food fresh longer by the use of refrigerators and freezers in the homes also.
What we've seen in the country is that the electricity demand, which has been such a blessing on the farm, has become very taxing. And so the country just frankly cannot keep up. We need to come up with something different, something new that's gonna allow us to maintain a high level of production while still maintaining profitability in the farm. We've seen our costs of electricity nearly double. And that's why we're coming to you to ask your help in investing in this solar project at New Life Homes.
Friends at Bidwell Press, we invite you to be part of this project that will help us stay true to our mission of providing a stable, loving Christian home to Eswatini's most vulnerable children.